rejoice with him when you're back on earth and you're supposed to be, because his future is secure because of his faith. So that's
yes, you feel, but every time I ride, you ride it right with me.
So we're going to do, you know, when God created this beautiful, beautiful place, his best creation was mankind. And we were created from his image. God said, let us create man in our image. We serve a triune God, God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. We are triune beings. We are human, a human body, we have a spiritual body, and we also have a soul. So this time we're going to sing How Great Thou Art, which talks about our soul. But we have a great God who created us. He knew exactly what he did when he created this world. But our soul gets to go back to him into eternity forever through his Son, Jesus Christ.
Yes. Back to the Moana, back to the CPS, one
one final chant before we release the ashes, and it's called the Ho'i Aloha. You know, and the Ho'i Aloha, the Hawaiian language, they have a lot of different colors if you look, as you look at it. I see it as like a certain smell that you will smell that reminds you of this person. But today we are all here because we love Phil. And when we leave, we take that love with us and hold it in our lives forever until we meet again. So just before we release Phil, I'm going to do a chant. And as for those that you feel, just come on in. Just touch Kitty and Phil and show your last respects. Okay.
I'm going to give them to Pastor Sam, because I don't know how to say no more.
Let me open this up. Hey. Carefully like that. Yeah.
Elijah, can reach those. Can reach those.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Thanks, guys. Everybody, mahalo.